Idaho's career and technical schools are helping students chart their course for the future. At the Dennis Technical Education Center in Boise, we met a Kuna High School senior whose creative interests have set her on a course to explore auto body collision repair.
My name is Samantha Spencer. I go to Kuna High School. I'm a senior and I am an auto body.
Sam is very engaging. She is passionate and she wants to learn. She wants to learn about collision repair. It's pretty cool to have a student like Sam in your class because everybody feeds off of that.
Well, whenever I have down days, you know, I look forward to auto body because it's like, auto body's a stress reliever. You know, you get your stress out by painting or like working on cars, you know.
So when Samantha first got here, she was a little bit starstruck, loved cars, wanted to work on stuff, and just all energy and no experience. So once we got her learning what cars are and how they come apart and how to repair things, and she's just taken right to it.
So what I'm learning in DTEC is we bring in cars, like customer cars or our own cars, and we fix them up. Like if there's a dent, you know, we weld it, and then after you fix up the dent pretty good, you put Bondo on it, so they teach us how to use Bondo. You also put primer on it, so they teach us how to do primer, and then they also teach us how to paint.
We do a lot of plastic repair. We teach the kids a little bit of the newer technology. We're really involved with the ICAR program, which is industry-driven.
If you finish all of your ICAR, you can get an ICAR certificate, and auto body places see that as like a really good thing whenever you have an ICAR certificate, because that means that you passed all the tests.
As the students progress, they can leave here with the non-structural Pro Level 1 and Refinish Pro Level 1, which makes them very hireable when they leave here to go out into the real world and get jobs.
The opportunities are second to none. I mean, there's a good earning potential that they can make doing collision repair.
Within 2 to 3 years, they can be making the upper parts of $50,000 and more.
We're always passionate about having great kids out here, but one thing that I think is special about Samantha, aside from all the obvious, is we have, in addition to a skills gap in this country, we also have a particular skills gap when it comes to our female students. And I think you can put Samantha right up there with the best of them.
Well, she already had the confidence coming in, which is, you know, she had that naturally. And then seeing her apply that to everything she did in the shop was amazing. Anywhere from picking up a paint gun in her hand, not knowing how to run that paint gun, now she understands distance, speed, overlap, and how to control that gun. She also knows how to prep that part and get it ready to achieve that perfect paint job, so she can take it from ground zero to a finished product perfectly.
I think she has her heart set on wanting to paint, so there's a lot of really good painters out there that are women, and women have a better eye for color than men, so.
The girls are starting to think, oh yeah, we can do this now. Like they're seeing other girls do it, and so they're like, oh, it's not just a guy thing.
And seeing more females in our industry is I'm liking to see that, because that's a potential that we need to tap into. Because one thing I'll tell you about Sam and some of the other girls that I've had in my class is their attention to detail is second to none.
I got into it because I like designing stuff. And so whenever you see like flames on cars or like cool designs, like from purple to blue or something like that, you know, I just thought it'd be super fun.
You know, she's a student that now, she may or may not tell you about this, but she's working on changing out the interior of her car and repainting her car eventually. And I have no doubt that she'll be able to do that.
So this is my 2004 Mustang. It is a 40th anniversary because it was in 04. My plan is to just take it all down to bare metal and reprime it, repaint it, and I'm gonna do metallic black and maybe put a little bit more metallic in it to make it a little more shinier in the sun. So here's the work I've already done. As you can see, the gray, it's filler. It's not quite Bondo, it's a little bit better than Bondo. But as we were doing this, surprisingly, I found out that this is actually not metal. It's actually called EMC, and it's kind of like fiberglass, but a little bit different. And so it's gonna be a little bit of a more learning experience from it because I'm used to working on metal, not this. But I mean, it'll be fun, you know, a learning experience that'll be fun.
If she's not learning something new, she's telling me more, I'm bored. I need to learn something new. Let's go out in the shop. So she's very enthusiastic and likes to be out here hands-on.
I like working on my own car because I like to tell people, hey, I worked on it, you know, like, hey, I did all this, you know, and you're like proud of yourself when you work on it.
If you are passionate about automotive, for example, or welding or whatever it may be, come out and explore. Take that class. You know, we don't have anything out here that is gender specific or that, you know, there are those kinds of requirements. That we have something for everyone. And I think a student like Samantha thriving in the automotive environment is a great example of that.
This is something that I want to do for the rest of my life, and it's a job that I want to get someday or eventually have an auto body place take me in and, you know, be like, hey, I want you as a painter.
To chart your course, talk with your college and career counselor about career and technical programs in your school district. And check out our Idaho Public Television American Graduate website to learn more. This program was provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting as part of American Graduate, Getting to Work, a public media initiative to help communities prepare all students for success in school and careers.